scratch. Now Demers with a shot, blocked across in front of Quick. And neither of the Sharks could get a stick at it. Now from the angle of shot, did that go in? I think it did. This is a goal for the San Jose Sharks, and what a shot! I believe it was Tommy Wingels, the right-hand shot from that angle. Dowdy's shot does not get through, and Burns able to clear it ahead, bouncing puck. Wingels gets to it behind everybody. He scores! What a move! Tommy Wingels, second goal of the game. It is 3-0 Sharks.
Wow, did he show a burst of speed or what? Right up the middle, he split the defense of the LA Kings, who gave him that middle of the ice.
They lost it in transition. Wingels is behind the D, stopped by Peters. Rebound on the doorstep, score! Tommy Wingels.
And it's all about staying with it, and Wingels did just that. A real good story last year, coming off a real good year at...
On the legal side of that, Smith-Pelly can't get the handle, hurdle. Drops it off, and a save by Anderson. Coming in was Wingels, and he got his own rebound and score.
Tim Jackman will still be in the penalty box for another 2 minutes. So the initial shot, there's the rebound. Anderson
gets in. He gets whacked by Brodziak. Pavelski through to Wingels. Shoot, scores! Tommy Wingels snaps home a power play goal, and it's 2-0.
In. Ekman Larson, trouble now, and Goodrow gets it away. He's got a 3-on-1. Goodrow pass, shot, scores! Tommy Wingels! The first shorthanded goal of the season, and it's 2-1.
Well, we've been waiting for that first shorthanded goal. Comes in a perfect time for the San Jose Sharks, trailing Arizona 2-0 here
in the NHL. So San Jose has to keep going, keep moving forward.
They score! And it's Wingels, I believe, on the tip in front, and it's 4-1. Canada on Rogers Sportsnet. Here's a chance in front for Marleau on a wraparound pass, all the way out to Vlasic, and they score! Tommy Wingels, and it's 2-1.
To Hurdle. 25 on the power play. Irwin, he'll take a shot, they score! Tommy Wingels, and the Sharks take the lead!
Sheppard, lead pass to Wingels. Big shot dribbles off, a stick and handcuff, can they score? Tommy Wingels on the rebound, and just like that, the Sharks have the lead.
You could feel it down here, you could sense it, and that man knows it. He's got to start pushing buttons here. This guy's had the 1,000-yard stare going right now. We talked about Tommy Wingels' speed in the second period. He puts the puck on goal, and it changes direction. It goes off of
Sheppard again. And it comes out. Here's time again with the empty net. Wingels scores!
Pavelski nudged it forward. And Wingels from center ice. That'll do it.
Patrick Wiercock gets it to Irwin. Irwin skates it, backhands it into traffic. Loose puck, and Wingels scores! As Rene has gone to the bench, Sharks still on a power play. Here's Tierney, an open net, and Wingels with it, scores!
Couture knocks it down, centers it, and score! Fired home by Matt Nieto, and it's 4-1 Sharks, just like that.
Gord, I don't know if this hits Wingels on the way too, but we were talking 90 seconds ago about